Alright, it is Sunday and I'm helping some clients move out of the apartment here. It's three rooms and a little hall here. A little soil over here. This room doesn't have as much soil as the living room and the other room do. Still vacuuming the other room. It'll turn out well. found a carpet patch over here. So when you're crawling around looking for prices on carpet patching, remember that's a carpet patch too, right there. That's a carpet patch. I don't know what they charged for that, but it was too much. If they charged a dollar, it was too much. So anyway, that's all I've got to say about that. Camera around a little bit, a little higher over here, maybe. See a little more. We had a little more light. I see a light. I don't know if I can make it turn on here. Yeah, look. Now this area here, it's got a bunch of dots and spots and stuff. That'll all come out, but hopefully I can make it to see it come out. Let's see if I can. When I move the machine, you should be able to tell where I've cleaned over here. orange color? Ruin some of the carpet and put it back in it. Alright, what we just did here, had a one of those hecklers commenting on my videos yesterday, telling me what a terrible job I do and how my method doesn't work and all this other stuff. I finally went ahead and just took the comments down and blocked him, because the only reason for him doing this was to harass people. And I guess if you're a carpet cleaner, either in this city or another city, and you're not successful enough to actually be working that day, you can go on YouTube and heckle somebody that is. Well, I mean, my main goal is to please my clients, not another carpet cleaning service that cleans carpet. I'm making those guys happy is nowhere on my radar. My main goal is to make my client happy. This is Sunday. I'm out here working for someone that I've worked for previously. I wouldn't be working on Sunday if they were new, but I've worked for them previously, and I'm here to make sure moving out is good, and they get their money back for their deposit. So I guess the main point of me telling everybody this is that if your main goal is to watch my page and make derogatory comments toward myself and my service, I'm probably not even going to argue. I'll just delete the comments and block you where you can't see me. So anybody else wants to comment, that's fine. I've made a lot of friends on YouTube. I've learned a handful on YouTube, and I've taught quite a bit on YouTube, and anybody is welcome to call or text. My phone number will be in the video. I'll tell you the phone number before I leave, and you can Google me. I'm everywhere. All right, now I'm gonna set the camera up. I'm gonna start cleaning. I brought my cute little wife to work with me today because it's Sunday, and she never sees me. I'm always out working.
So she wanted. And it's her birthday weekend.
And it was her birthday yesterday. She turned 33.
Hell yeah, we'll go with that.
Yeah. All right. Anyway, let me set the camera up here, and we'll do a little more cleaning. Hopefully we can see something here. I don't know. Here, why don't you hold this? You would look so cute holding the camera.
Okay, I'm not real sure, but I think the screen looks hazy. Did you clean the lens off?
It looked all right to me.
It looked hazy whenever.
You got to do this. You press it here, and it'll zoom it in okay. A little better. But in the event that it is dirty, let's fix that. Is that better?
I guess so. Okay. You know our carpet at home could use one of these cleanings.
What?
So do you know our carpet at home could use one of these cleanings? Doesn't quite pay the same though.
Too busy. Still working. You'll have to call me or make an appointment or something.
Bedroom didn't have a door on it.
For a minute, I'll spray. All right, I'm turning the camera back on here. I've got this area to clean here, and this little dining room area. I'll show that, and then on to the area that I've already cleaned over here. So this is next here.
purple hair.
There's purple hair on the floor?
Purple hair. See, the floor's already been vacuumed, but I dug purple hair out. That's proof that my machine can dig up more hair, and that's proof we're in Austin, too. And it's got purple hair. Thank you. Extra strong pre-spray on this one. I've got to do a little grooming and pick up some of this hair I dug up, and I will take a look at the whole place with you guys before I leave here. So check back in shortly. All done now. This is the dining area here that I just completed. Kitchen area was where it was the dirtiest coming out of the door. Turned out good. Here turned out good. I recommend is that in an hour's time it needs a little bit more vacuuming because of the amount of hair and stuff that dug out. But I picked up most of it, but it still needs another vacuuming. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Corey Thibodeau with CarpetMuscle.com in Austin, Texas. 512-350-1129. I welcome your comments. Please like and share.